Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is For Whom the Alchemist Exists. And I'm actually on my way on farming this weapon for my Red Magnas. And I still need a lot of that weapon's fragments. And to do that, I need to clear this Disgaea collaboration event 1 EX3 like multiple times. So yes, I can get the weapon for my Red Magnas from this quest. And I'm going to use a Lahar friend. This will do. Okay, so basically I'm using this kind of squad. Two Lahars. This is my Lahars. I made him into level 79 with three fragments I got from quest. And I think eventually I can make him into 75 or even 85 if I want to. And this Prini is a free unit. He is going to be bait. Just for a bait. And Lisbeth, a free unit too, she's going to be the healer. And Chao, mainly for nothing, just to give the squad defense buff. And okay, no item. I don't need any item here. Okay, so my strategy is like this. I will put my Lahar here. And then charge so that the next turn attack will be 2.5 more painful than now. This one will discharge too. Okay, so I give my Lahar's ability a chance to absorb enemy's MP when got attacked. So yeah, that's for my Lahar, the one on left side. Okay, get the MP. Nope, didn't get the MP, but it's okay. Okay, so the wolves here, they are only like weaklings. So you can totally ignore the wolf. The dangerous one is this robot, the one with laser, and also the guy with knuckles, the monks basically. So this is what my Chao do, just to give defense and mind buff, and that's it. Nothing really practically useful or something. Lisbeth can give my Lahar's MP, I mean the Lahar friend MP, so that after this he can do the ultimate attack, Mao Dimension. Okay, now Mao Dimension, let's clean up this site like this. It's always like this on my run. This can make things easier because once you beat the painful ones, the rest will be easy. Okay. Alright, and then my Lahar will go here and do this meteor impact to these two enemies. Okay, these two are quite painful, so killing them will make things easier. So the only dangerous enemies are the two bosses and one monk, that enemy with knuckle. Let's put this Prini here. Okay, Prini is a free unit, and that Prini is quite tough actually. You can totally ignore this wolf. Really, really weak enemy. And this Lahar, let's just hit this one to get some MP. You can only get MP if you attack an enemy or let the other ally give MP for you, but only for special jobs like Lisbeth. Okay. Oh no, my Lahar. I cannot reach there to cure my harps. Okay, still okay, I guess. Just heal herself. This Lahar will hit this wolf to get some MP. Okay. And then let's just cure this Lahar. Oh no, I didn't bring any item. My bad. My really really bad. Can I just hit this one? And let that Prini to be a decoy. All of the enemies in this map are fire except this old man, Thunder. Okay, I cannot use any skill right now. I cannot debuff myself, but I think that should be good enough. If I can buff myself, but okay, let's just buff myself and then let Lisbeth to cure the status ailments after this. Okay. Or maybe let's leave the bosses to my own Lahar instead. Lisbeth can give me 20 MP, which should be good enough for killing the boss. Okay, this will do. Ciao, what you can do? Give defense buff again. Okay. Prini, do something. Prini Karu Beam! Briniga beam. Okay. Stun? Really? It's kinda rare to get status elements in this map like this. Okay, I cannot use anything right now. Except to charge the attack. At least I can do normal attack after this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, should be good enough. And then I can kill this one. Yeah, let's kill the boss. Let's kill Red Magnas. I'm actually worrying about this Lahar can get killed by the other boss, the Thunder one. Uh oh. Don't die, Lahar. Oh, he died. It's okay, I still have another Lahar. Okay, I can kill this one. And then only one enemy left. Mm-hmm. Let's give them defense buff. Let's give this Lahar MP so that he can charge and one hit the boss. One hit kill the boss, I mean. I cannot reach. Can I just charge for now? It's going to be a sure kill for the boss instead of trying to tickle diggle the boss and then I'm the one to get killed like this. Oh, the damage so little. I just charge. Okay, which one you will attack? Zayn, okay. Oh, my Chao died, but it's okay. Totally fine. Okay, Lisbeth. Better than doing nothing, I just feel this Lahar's MP again. No, Lahar, kill that boss. Normal attack should be enough, yep. But to make it more fun, let us do the ultimate attack. Yep. Master ability of Lahar. I really like this. Boom! Oh, 8,000 damage. So that's basically how I usually clear this dungeon. And I still need to farm this like 13 more times or so. Okay, going to clear this once for all. And I only have like 1.5 days to clear this. Because the dungeon will disappear in 1.5 days. Oh, in 23 hours actually. So the dungeon will disappear in 23 hours. Okay, not much time to do. I have to finish this. I already got the other weapons though, from the other quest. Like from this one, Seraphine's pistol. You can make it into 5 stars, this one too. Kiria's knuckle. And from this one, Lahar's sword, the one I used just now. 5 stars Lahar's sword. And this one is Etona's sphere. You can make these weapons into 5 stars. And yeah, the good thing is that you don't really need to do that weapon gacha because you can get 5 stars weapons for free from event quests like this. And I'm actually still on my way to clear this 100 floor item world. Yep, you can get a lot of elemental fragment like this. This one, see? So I actually made my Lahar into level 71 thanks to these fragments, fire fragments and things. You can even get rainbow like from this one. Rainbow is means universal for anything. You can get a lot of stuffs from here, really a lot of stuffs. Okay, so I think that's all for now. That was actually the most difficult Disgaea collaboration event dungeon in my opinion among the other 5 dungeons. Yeah, the second one probably the part 2 EX1, the one I did with 2 Lahars too versus Lahar. Okay, so yes, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. For whom the Alchemist exists, punch.